Today, as we've commemorated the launch of the electronic trading platform for government bonds. This is a project that has been under discussion in our capital markets for well over 7 years. It was a very important commitment from the South African government to the G20 group of nations in terms of the financial market reforms that they would be making to create better and more transformed and more transparent markets.
The bond ETP is a fundamental departure from the past, from the way that we did things before in the bond market, and is a crucial step in positioning South Africa in its capital market infrastructures amongst the most sophisticated among global capital markets. The new trading platform affords a level of transparency, of price discovery, settlement assurance that now allows both domestic and international market participants real-time access to up-to-date information on our government bond market. This further enhances South Africa as an attractive investment destination, and of course attracting foreign investors is a very, very big theme in our country right now.
Let me start by congratulating the teams that worked tirelessly to make this project a reality. It has been long 7 years from the time when the electronic trading platform was conceptualized. Its launch today is a testament to what can be achieved when government and the private sector work together to achieve a common purpose.
We're not like other digital markets. We've had to wrestle with issues which are typical to South Africa. There's had to be some hard thinking. We've had to come up with solutions, but the result speaks for themselves.
I think there's a lot of new opportunities that will develop thanks to this electronic trading platform that will contribute, I would hope, to further the progress and evolution of South African capital markets.